his haircut.
And I'm pretty sure that you are that love of mine.